Hi, Ron Roberts here. Forecasts for the Lubbock Joplin's area, Midland, Odessa, and the Permian Basin weather system that brought snow and heavy rain to California, moving and progressing toward West Texas over the next 24 hours. You can see yourself the radar simulated cast showing precipitation in the form of rain and snow moving our way, and then wraps around and moves quickly. It's going to move very quickly across our area, so precipitation totals in some locations maybe as little as less than a tenth of an inch, in some locations maybe half an inch. Temperature readings, as you see by Sunday morning, will begin to drop off behind the weather system with very cold temperatures above us. That's going to keep the temperatures down by Sunday afternoon. Weather system, this is weather system number one. There are actually three moving our way over the next 7 days. We'll discuss it more with you, and of course keep you updated on the radio network in Lubbock and the South Plains, Midland, Odessa, and the Permian Basin. Have yourself a great day.